and gentlemen, the following contest is a mixed tag team match and it is scheduled for one fall.
Throw your diamonds in the sky, feel the vibe. The rock is still alive every time I rhyme.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, Bingham coming to the ring by Scott Diamond. First from Man, West Virginia, she is the New South Wrestling Women's Champion, Nurse Micah. Her tag team partner, hailing from Galvez, Ohio, he is the New South Wrestling Kentucky Heavyweight Champion, Troy Parker.
Escort, I even a four-track recorder. So it's only right that I let the top drop on a drop-top Porsches. Put a self-testing board. If it's your name, Porsche, then you can tip from any man. In the back frame, honey, man, it's a mini man. Excuse me, that's just a mini man. I smoke, I drink, I smoke, I stop, I can't be good. Throw your diamonds in the sky, feel the vibe. The rock is still alive every time I rhyme.
And you saw it earlier, Alexis Littlefoot made the statement against Scott Diamond. This win is for you, baby. Hey, I thank you very much, Mr. Scott Diamond, sir. I appreciate that. Where'd you go, Otis? Have an issue with your microphone?
And the dust gets swept off. Big K pick up where young hope left off. When I get these old Kanye West off.
There you see.
And her opponent's first from Lexington, Kentucky. She is the big flexor, Alexis Littlefoot.
There you see Alexis Littlefoot coming out to cheers from the crowd. Very different from the New South Nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, her tag team partner, hailing from Watts Creek, Kentucky, weighing at 208 pounds, the New South Wrestling X Division Champion, Marty Clay.
This ought to be a fun one to see. These two tag up with each other,
as I was saying earlier, Alexis Littlefoot made a statement against Scott Diamond and the Diamond Cartel earlier this evening when she slapped Scott Diamond right across the face, proving that she is no longer affiliated with the Diamond Cartel in any way, shape, or form.
Alexis Littlefoot. Marty Clay, talk about a tag team pairing that you wouldn't expect too much of.
Is this a first time pairing for these two?
It is. It is. So, like, you know, it's really a step up to the plate situation for Alexis Littlefoot. and she's taken advantage of it.
You're right. You're right. This is not the first time that Troy Parker has teamed up with Nurse Micah. They are very familiar with each other, have worked together closely with the Diamond Cartel. Both of them were trained by none other than Chance Prophet. Am I correct?
You are correct, sir.
Yes.
Not to dispute anything you just said, Aaron Johnny Rose, but what can Marty Clay do for Alexis Littlefoot? Obviously, she wants to up her game here in New South, and I don't think you can pair her up with anybody better than Marty Clay.
You want to talk about a great young talent in Marty Clay, somebody who's having proven success here in New South Wrestling. And somebody go take care of Scott Diamond, please. Bobby, I know you guys are friends.
We are.
Can you wrangle him in?
No, he's his own man. He can do what he wants.
Please wrangle him in.
I will say this, though. I didn't mean to cut you off, Otis, but I will say this before I forget it. Alexis Littlefoot, I believe, is the future of women's wrestling in the state of Kentucky.
I'm going to agree with that. Yeah, you know, you want to talk about someone who is the definition of hustle. It's her.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. She's a huge social media influencer, and she is just what her name says, the big flexer.
She is a big social media influencer. On top of that, too, I mean, you want to talk about somebody who's been able to go get a lot of bookings. Like, you know, she's wrestling for Derby City Wrestling. She's up in Ohio.
Yep.
She's gone out to West Virginia. She'll be in Larry D's Last Stand for Gen Next Wrestling.
Yep.
You know, she's obviously a big part of the team here.
She's made a huge name for herself in just the last couple years, and I always go on record every time I do commentary, at least once a year, and talk about who should get the most improved award. I think it's got to go to Alexis Littlefoot.
I'm going to have to agree. Yeah, absolutely.
She has certainly been on quite the run here throughout the state of Kentucky, throughout the Midwest. Just adding to that championship canvas.
All right, it's going to start out being Nurse Micah and Alexis Littlefoot.
Alexis Littlefoot, of course, was a champion in several other organizations. She was undefeated here in New South Wrestling for a long, long time.
And she wants to add New South Gold to that resume.
Well, who wouldn't, you know?
If you notice the T-shirt she had wrapped around her waist, she was wearing it earlier here in the New South Event Center. It said, "Scare money, don't make any money."
Wow. That's a statement right there is what that is.
She carries herself like a star. She presents herself like a star. She definitely is what she is, and that is a star.
And I will say this. She stood up for herself.
Don't
like a star
be looking at that, Bobby.
Scott Diamond voiced his displeasure.
Well, okay. Come on.
Nurse Micah and Alexis Littlefoot. Oh, wait a minute. What happened there? Drops down into a pose right in front of Alexis Littlefoot, trying to psych her out, trying to play mind games.
That's confidence right there, Bobby.
That is confidence. He's right. That man, no.
That's right. Marty's right. He said, what the hell? So... Alexis wants a piece of Troy Parker here. Let's go. Let's go.
And she has a big grin on her face. She is not going to back down the challenge.
Locking up with Troy Parker. Oh, he just shoved her clear across the ring. Marty Clay tagged himself in, actually. I was getting ready to say she tags in Marty, but Marty reached in and tagged himself in.
Saw the stunned face there on Alexis Littlefoot.
Yep.
Champion versus champion locking up here. Kentucky heavyweight champion and Troy Parker, ex-division champion and Marty Clay. Into a front face lock there. That'd be more considered as a front chancery.
Yep, front chancery.
Front chancery from Troy Parker, and Marty Clay able to escape it. Now working on the arm into a hammerlock, into a side headlock. Nicely done from Marty Clay.
Excellent chain wrestling from Marty Clay and Troy Parker this evening, I should say.
Again, you know, you talk about Troy Parker, you talk about Marty Clay, you're talking about two of some of the best young talents in professional wrestling right now.
No doubt about that. Marty Clay, the X-Division champion here in Mid-South Wrestling. Troy Parker, the Kentucky heavyweight champion. What a bond between these two across multiple promotions throughout the state, throughout West Virginia. These two exciting young talent we're seeing in the ring right now.
Absolutely.
Alexis Littlefoot tagged back into the ring. Double team. Drop down, drop kick, right to the face.
Nicely done.
You get one of them out right
now. Nicely done.
Look at Troy Parker's face contorted in pain as Alexis Littlefoot throwing some forearms, shoved back by Troy Parker.
Alexis staying on him here, trying to send him into the ropes, but he's hooking to the top rope. He cannot get moved.
Oh, gosh!
Are you serious?
Right in the kisser!
Wow!
Immediately tags back out. She has got to be feeling that big time.
And now Nurse Micah into the ring. The New South Women's Champion taking on the X Division Champion, Marty Clay.
Marty Clay saying he doesn't hit women. He doesn't want to hit Nurse Micah. Well, Troy Parker apparently has no problem with it.
Oh, come on.
The hair! And Nurse Micah takes advantage of it and is on him like a cat on a mouse.
Marty Clay being sent into the corner. Maybe a double team.
Oh!
Flying elbow there.
Oh!
And the hip attack. Nice tandem maneuvers here from Nurse Micah.
Oh!
And a kick front and back from Nurse Micah and Troy Parker. And the Diamond Cartel in control. A two count. As Marty Clay is able to kick out.
And working quite well together, just like I knew that they would. Diamond Cartel in full control.
A very cohesive unit between Troy Parker and Nurse Micah. As we see Troy Parker continue party play.
Oh! Gosh.
To send a big shout out to former wrestler in the area, Dan Childers. He is here with us this evening at the New South Event Center.
Another big shout out to the World Series champions, the Southeastern Lexington Baseball team, as they won the Cal Ripken Major 70 World Series, defeating Taiwan.
Saw that.
And another big shout out to Picture Perfect Jordan Cage, who is now the number one contender for the Upstart Heavyweight Championship.
Bunch of malarkey in that match, I tell you what.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you know exactly what happened.
I do. Jordan Cage became the number one contender.
Boots being put to the chest and throat of Marty Clay, and now the chest. Come on!
Diamond Cartel going to work behind the referee's back. Double and triple teaming.
Alexis Littlefoot pleading her case to the official. And now Nurse Micah into the ring.
Nurse Micah. Maybe look for a suplex and connects. Oh, and the elbows The elbows from Nurse Micah onto Marty Clay. And now, again, that front chancery. Here's the tag.
Oh,
what
goodness.
A kick there.
Oh! Oh! Shot after shot on the Marty Clay by the Diamond Cartel. Goes for the cover. Marty Clay out.
Nicely done, as much as I hate to admit it, by the Diamond Cartel. Talk about tandem maneuvers. Again, nicely done between those.
Bobby Blade, any surprise how well these two are working together between Troy Parker and Nurse Micah?
No surprise at all. The Diamond Cartel is a well-oiled unit coming under the tutelage. Yeah, I said tutelage of Scott Diamond. Oh! Shot after shot by Marty Clay sends him to the buckle, comes charging. Another big chop.
Trying to fight out of it here.
Series of kicks by Troy Parker sends the X Division champion down.
Troy Parker, quite the massive individual in that ring right now. No surprise, or maybe it is a surprise, of how good he is on his feet with those kicks.
Taking down. Oh! Again, those front-to-back kicks there from Micah and Parker.
Both Troy Parker and Nurse Micah seem to be taking apart the X Division champion with these kicks. They are extremely brutal with them tonight.
Again, under the tutelage and training of Chance Prophet.
Oh, they kicked each other! This could be the opening! Shin, say hello to Shin. Nice to meet ya.
Troy Parker pushing Clay into the ropes. Ducks under on the clothesline. A reversal. Wrap around.
Got him hooked.
A reversal.
Suplex.
Looking for that tag.
Marty Clay needs to desperately make the tag to Alexis Littlefoot here.
These fans trying to get behind Marty Clay.
Marty slowly making his way over to Alexis. Troy Parker trying to make his way to Nurse Micah.
Referee right up to five.
Troy Parker has
tags. Here comes Alexis, takes down Nurse Micah. Two clotheslines.
One more maybe? No, wheelbarrow. Can't get her all the way down.
Took her down enough, though. Flips over into a pinfall. Hey. Scott Diamond breaks up the pin. Oh! Big slap! Big slap! Alexis slaps Scott! Slaps Troy Parker!
And forearm!
Just for good measure!
What the five fingers say to Scott Diamond? Slap!
Oh!
Uh-oh!
Super kick! Troy Parker out of the ring! Oh!
And now Buddy Clay and Troy Parker on the outside of the ring. Here comes the right in two. What's his little foot?
Oh, come on.
Scott got a hold of Alexis Littlefoot. Nurse Micah pulling down the knee pad. Hits the ropes.
Alexis moves.
Alexis out of the way.
Down goes Scott.
Diamond down. Roll up on Nurse Micah.
Two.
Yes. That's it. Alexis wins. Littlefoot wins.
We
She ain't heard enough, then I'm applying more pressure. I already wear my stripes, these ain't no competition.
Alexis Littlefoot pulls the victory out at the last second, just when you thought that the Diamond Cartel was going to pull this off. Alexis Littlefoot was one step ahead and pulls out the victory for herself and Marty Clay, the X Division champion.
Diamond Cartel not shining so brightly tonight. And Alexis Littlefoot and Marty Clay victorious in this mixed tag team match.
Absolutely. Absolutely. But I'll tell you what, though, you have to be happy for Alexis Littlefoot tonight. She
tonight didn't happen. Not a word. You keep him in mind. I like you. These two.
Hey, he likes me. He likes me.
Again, a big victory, guys.